Now an update on the Goodwill of Carpinteria. It sustained damage during last winter's storms. It's back open now after substantial repairs were made from a roof collapse during those February storms. The collapse happened after hours. No one was hurt. There was significant damage to the store and its contents, but now it's all fixed. The store is fully stocked and open for business.
The owner of a security